building schools for the future.
These schools will be the heart of our communities.
It's about everyone working together.
And this is how it will all happen.
Welcome to Sir Henry Cooper School.
By September 2012, we'll have moved from here. This will be a brand new academy for 1,350 pupils.
This is Kingswood College of Arts.
We're not going anywhere.
Between 2011
and 2012,
our school will be rebuilt
for 1,300 pupils.
And we will be a centre for drama and arts.
Pickering High School is becoming a sports academy.
This means new buildings for 1,500 pupils by 2010.
We'll become a focal point for sports across the region.
And it will be sponsored by Hull College.
Raising the standards of achievement in PE and sports.
Leading to whole school improvement.
We are Ganton Special School.
And we're moving there too.
Kelvin Hall Science College is getting bigger.
And better.
There will be 1,500 places for 11 to 16 year olds like us.
This means a new building by 2011 with extra facilities for sport.
It'll be a modern place with something for everyone.
Winifred Hotby is our school and we're staying right here.
But it'll be a brand new school.
And by 2011, it will provide places for 1,350 pupils aged 11 to 16. Plus, we'll be sharing our site.
Twin Dyke School is moving here too.
There'll be 11 special schools across Hull.
Our newest school will have room for 90 children.
This is 19.
It'll be ready 2012.
It will be a place where all schools work together.
Welcome to Mal at Lambert. We're a language college.
Al final del año 2012, nuestro colegio habrá sido construido.
Avec exemplas de plus.
Das macht insgesamt 1500 Schüler von 11 bis 16 Jahren.
It'll be the place where I learn with my friends.
Our school is Endeavour.
In the next 5 years, we will invest in information, communication, technology.
And help build joined up ICT facilities across the city.
It'll be the place where we'll learn in our own style and with lots of people of all ages.
Hull Trinity House School will double in pupil numbers.
Between 2012 and 2013, the school will be remodelled to make room
for 600 boys from all over Hull.
We will retain our strong ethos and have 21st century facilities.
This is our school.
Andrew Marvel Business and Enterprise College.
We are going to grow to over 1,300 pupils.
And rebuild 80% of the school.
Right here.
By 2012.
It will be the place where I make new discoveries.
At Archbishop Thurston Church of England School, we're on the move.
We're getting bigger and better.
The new site will be here on Preston Road near the Freedom Centre.
There could be over 1,500 pupils with places for staying on post 16.
The school will be finished by 2011.
It'll be an academy sponsored by the Church of England.
And we'll call it Archbishop Centremove.
From 2012 to 2013,
our school, St Mary's College, will be remodelled.
This will provide up-to-date facilities for 1,300 pupils from across the city.
It will also benefit our 350-place sixth form.
It will be the place where I'm inspired to succeed.
School for Girls has just celebrated its centenary.
In 2012, remodelling work will start to radically improve these facilities.
This will provide 750 places for girls from across Hull. It will be a place for teachers and pupils to learn together.
There's some important changes coming to Hull School. You could help us build our future.
Helping to give each and every child in Hull
the best future possible.